What do you think? I asked. All the way. Then, 2 hours later, back at home, after he had seen the highlights on Channel 5, my father, Willie, died. It was a Wednesday before Father's Day. Hardening of the arteries, they said, but I knew it wasn't that. But I kept it to myself, because how could I have explained it? How could I have explained that he had had a strong fever when he died? How do you explain championship fever? Yeah, I missed another game, didn't I? I knew what your great-grandpa would say. And the Giants won, too.